to the International Film Club. Today we are going to see film from Britain. The name of the film is Driving Lessons. It was produced in 2006 and it's distributed by Sony Classic Pictures. The film is starring Julie Walters, which is a very famous British actress. She gained her fame back in the 70s when she did a film with Michael Caine. Also, the film is starring Rupert Grint. Rupert Grint was the sidekick of Harry Potter. If you remember the blonde kid, that is him. Also, we have Laura Linney. Laura Linney is a very famous American actress. We see her in a lot of very good films. She get involved in a lot of independent films too in America. The director of the film is Jeremy Brock. Jeremy Brock is an actor, a writer, and a director. He was the co-writer of The Last King of Scotland. Brilliant film. You must see The Last King of Scotland if you get a chance. He was the co-writer and he's the director of these films. Now let's talk about Driving Lessons. Driving Lessons is about 17 years old Ben.
Never mind, darling.
Crashed the car.
Well, you were nervous.
Mom, do you think I should have some proper lessons with a teacher?
I've been driving for 25 years. You just need more practice.
Ben is the son of a humble priest who is happened to be also a weak husband. Ben is the son of a controlling religious freak mother.
Peter was just telling us about his thoughts for an international day with all the different parish faiths swapping ideas. I thought it sounded wonderful.
I'm not sure Finchley Central's quite ready for Peter's particular brand of evangelism.
You need to be sarcastic, Robert. At least he's trying.
May I offer you some more, Mr. Finlay?
How was your room, Mr. Fincham? Did you manage any sleep this afternoon? Ben took his driving test today. He did very well. Just a few things to iron out. Of course, now we've got the summer holidays ahead of us, we can spend even more time in the car.
There you are.
This mother decided to shelter an old senior citizen who had some mental problems. He ran over his wife and he just kind of doesn't know who he is or what he's doing and so on and so forth. So she asked her son Ben to go get a part-time job to financially help.
How's my grown-up boy? Father and I have been talking. Now that Mr. Fincham's staying with us, it might be thoughtful if we all contributed a little money towards getting him back on his feet. What do you think?
Who is Mr. Fincham?
Mr. Fincham came to me asking for shelter. He'd heard that I like to help people.
But how long is he staying for?
Darling, he ran over his own wife. He must take as long as he needs. I thought, if you got a summer job, you might put some of the money towards helping Mr. Fincham.
Sod you, you little buggers! Bloody hell! Come on, you sodding bastards!
You're Ben. Found the house all right? Marvellous. Shall we stroll? Now then, we talked on the telephone.
Yes.
What did I say?
You said you needed some help around the house.
Did I mention camping?
No, you said you might need an escort.
Yeah, well, I travel occasionally. Theatrical engagements. I take it you're a Christian.
Excuse me?
Well, I make it a policy always to advertise in Harry Jesus. As a single woman, I'm acutely aware of the dangers of sexual assault by younger men. Though sadly, God is no longer the insurance policy he once was. Or am I just old-fashioned? Now then, a few house rules. At home, I'm never Dame Eve, only Evie. Meals are taken in the kitchen, unless I happen to be entertaining, in which case, I shall ask you to serve a few drinks, some canapes. I pay £6 an hour, which is £1 more than McDonald's. So if that is unsatisfactory, I suggest you go and work for them. Now, how you can consider such a thing in all good conscience, I really don't know. You ought to be ashamed of yourself. Yes or no?
Yes.
Oh, excellent.
Tired, you're walking and walking and walking, and then, over here, you see a eucalyptus tree. And there is Jesus Christ himself, carrying his loaves and fishes. Now, everyone, quickly. Sitting in the shade of the eucalyptus tree. Sitting in the shade. I'm so proud of Ben. Not only has he found a job, he's found a job helping a retired actress.
She's not retired.
What's her name again, Ben?
Eve Walton.
She's a dame.
Eve Walton? Wasn't she with the RSC years ago? Played Ophelia.
Really, no idea.
I haven't heard her name for a while.
That's not saying much, is it? When was the last time you went to the theatre?
We went to the West End last Christmas.
That was Panto. I'm sure Dame Eve's never done Panto. We must invite her over, Ben. Perhaps she can help us out with the story of Christ's miracles. On second thought, maybe we should save her for Peter's International Day.